Welcome back to 20 Car. In an era when the line between utility and imagination blurs, the 2026 Ford F-150 Unofficial Concept emerges as a philosophical statement on productivity and aspiration. More than a mere pickup, it contemplates the human desire to conquer terrain and time simultaneously. As sunlight dances off its adaptive surfaces, one senses a dialogue between steel and sky, inviting reflection on how machines both serve and inspire. Exterior design review. The F-150 concept silhouette marries rugged heritage with aerodynamic elegance. Its modular front fascia, crafted from self-healing electrochromic panels, shifts opacity based on light conditions, reducing glare and adapting to terrain. LED headlights wrap around wheel arches in fractal patterns, while a glass-infused hood reveals a subtly pulsating power core beneath. Integrating deployable side skirts and retractable fender flares, the body reshapes itself at speeds above 100 km height to optimize airflow. Even its bed cover doubles as a solar array, converting daylight into auxiliary battery power. Interior design review. Inside, the cabin feels both industrial and ethereal. Seats are forged from a graphene-infused mesh that conforms to body heat, offering dynamic lumbar adjustments. A floating holographic display projects navigation and performance data in three dimensions, fully gesture-controlled. The dash incorporates reclaimed oak, salvaged from century-old barns, contrasted by brushed aluminum trim. Ambient lighting, drawn from bioluminescent-inspired LEDs, shifts color based on driving mode, fostering calm during off-road excursions or heightened focus in sport haul mode. Even the air vents hum softly, emulating the serenity of a mountain breeze. Technical specifications review. Underneath this visionary shell lies a dual-mode powertrain, a 3.5-liter twin-turbo V6 hybrid paired with a next-generation solid-state battery pack. Combined output reaches 650 horsepower and 850 newton-meters of torque, distributed via an AI-driven all-wheel drive system. The chassis employs a carbon aluminum composite space frame, cutting weight by 18% compared to the previous generation. Adaptive magneto-rheological dampers recalibrate in microseconds, and a network of nanofiber-reinforced brake lines ensures consistent pedal feedback under extreme conditions. Fuel consumption in city and highway. Despite its robust output, the F-150 concept astonishes with efficiency. In urban commuting, cylinder deactivation and regenerative braking deliver around 9.5 liters per 100 kilometers. On highways, an eco-cruise mode decouples the engine at steady speeds, relying on electric drive to achieve 7.2 liters per 100 kilometers. Furthermore, the solar bed cover array supplements up to 1.5 kilowatt hours per day, extending electric-only range for short trips. 0 to 100 kilometers height acceleration review. The launch control system coaxes the F-150 concept from 0 to 100 kilometers height in a surprising 4.1 seconds. A dynamic torque vectoring differential analyzes wheel slip 2,000 times per second, reallocating power to maintain grip even on loose surfaces. As the hybrid boost engages, a barely audible whir crescendos into a commanding growl, proof that muscle and mindfulness can coexist. Buyer age range analysis. Ford targets a diverse demographic. Seasoned outdoor enthusiasts aged 45-65 will appreciate the blend of rugged capability and modern comforts, while millennials will gravitate toward its innovative tech and eco-conscious hybrid system. Even younger buyers seeking adventure-ready vehicles find allure in the concept's solar integration and customizable digital interface. Its multi-generational appeal lies in harmonizing tradition with tomorrow's mobility ethos. Comparison with competitors and other cars. Compared to the Rivian R1T and Tesla Cybertruck, the F-150 concept strikes a balance between proven mechanical heritage and avant-garde innovation. While the R1T's 670 horsepower and Cybertruck's exoskeleton steel impress, Ford's self-healing electrochromic body and graphene seat technology feel genuinely unprecedented. Against the GMC Hummer EV, Ford matches off-road prowess but offers sleeker aerodynamics and a hybrid fallback for extended range. Car price evaluation. As an unofficial concept limited to 1,000 units, base pricing begins at $85,000. Optional adventure pack enhancements, roof-mounted drone docking station, portable wind turbine, add $12,000. A heritage edition package, featuring leather sourced from sustainable ranches and bespoke wood trim, tax on $8,000. Collectors anticipate strong resale value, projected at 92% retention after 2 years due to its unique technology suite. Driving experience. Behind the wheel, the F-150 concept feels like a living extension of intention. Steering is precise yet fluid, instantly transmitting subtle terrain feedback. In trailblazer mode, the adaptive dampers raise ride height by 50 millimeters, while torque is redistributed to counteract wheel slip on muddy inclines. On highways, the cabin hushes to near silence, allowing occupants to converse without raised voices. Acceleration is both linear and electrifying, blending the V6's low-end torque with smooth electric thrust. Pros and cons analysis. Pros: innovative materials, electrochromic body panels and graphene-infused seating. Hybrid efficiency, 4.1 seconds 0-100 km height and 7.2 liters 100 km highway rating. Adaptive design, solar bed cover and shape-shifting aerodynamics. Multi-use deck, holographic interface and solar supplements. Cons: premium cost, starting at $85,000, optional packs push costs beyond $100,000. Complex maintenance, advanced composites may require specialized service centers. Limited practicality, unofficial concept components may delay parts availability. Car purchase value assessment. Purchasing this concept transcends utility, it's an investment in automotive evolution. Its limited production and breakthrough systems, self-healing body and solid-state hybrid, mean strong collector demand. Analysts predict a 15% appreciation over 5 years, especially for low-mileage examples retained in Heritage Edition specification. After-sales service evaluation, Ford introduces the FutureSmith Concierge, a program providing 24/7 remote diagnostics, over-the-air updates, and complimentary annual checkups at select innovation hubs. Proprietary composite repair suites are being installed at 50 specialized service centers globally, ensuring swift resolution of body and battery issues. Maintenance cost review. Routine upkeep includes hybrid system checks at $600 per visit and electrochromic panel calibration at $1,200 every 30,000 km. Brake pad replacements run $1.100 per axle due to reinforced nanofiber lines. Total annual maintenance average is $2,400, competitive for a concept-level hybrid truck. Car insurance cost analysis. Insurance premiums for a 40-year-old driver with a clean record average $2,800 annually, reflecting the F-150 concept's limited production and advanced tech. Comprehensive coverage with agreed valet protection costs $3,500 per year. Ford's complimentary first-year innovation coverage offers reduced deductibles for concept-specific repairs. Conclusion: the 2026 Ford F-150 Unofficial Concept transcends mere pickup design to become a vessel for ambition and reflection. Its self-healing panels, graphene-tailored interiors, and solar-harvesting ingenuity illustrate a future where trucks are both tools and muses. While its price and complexity underscore exclusivity, the lasting impression is clear: utility need not forsake poetry, and performance can coexist with mindfulness.